I'm gonna be using the pan function in Midimo. I'm hoping to assign the frequency modulation depth. I'm gonna go to my MIDI assignments, select frequency modulation depth. It's good to go. Let's see how that sounds like. Gonna bring it up. There we go. We got the pan function in Midimo working fine.